All right, here's something different, probably. This is a request by my son, Ben. He doesn't have to enter a comment below a YouTube video. He just comes over when I'm on the couch watching TV and
says, "Hey, Dad, can you check out Kickback?
By Chainsaw Man or Kenshi Yonezu or something like that." Ooh, pretty sick bass sound. Composition, it keeps moving and moving. This is a real melding of lots of different genres. You got classical, funk, pop, jazz. I love that. That was cool. And this is kind of it's very frenetic, it's very fast, and of course that appeals to you younger folks because you're just sort of used to so much input all at once. For me, it's slightly overdose because there's so much coming at you. It's like drinking from a fire hose, right? It was nice to hear him singing in Japanese, actually. It's kind of nice to listen to foreign language singing. He had a kind of a cool tone to his voice. A bit of a slight raspiness that made his voice kind of appealing. The whole tempo of the song was super, super fast. The drums were like, so it was driven by a drum machine, and that's obvious when you listen to it. I liked the classical music interlude there, where it became very symphonic. And then it had sort of a smoother, sort of smooth jazz kind of feel to it. There's a bit of a Latin American, actually, flavor in there, too. So it's a lot of melding of international flavors, angsty kind of pop punk rock feel. It definitely fits what the genre is, which is comic book, you know, high action, high adventure. And it's memorable, too. It's kind of hooky. Like that chorus, I can kind of hear it still in my head. It's still reverberating. Energizing, uplifting, positive. Nice tune. Thank you, Ben, for picking it. See you at dinner time.